जिटिएले प्रदान गरिएको फण्डको अडिट गराउन आवश्यकीय पहल गर्ने राज्यपाल जगदीप धनखडले बताएका छन्। जिटिएमा पारदर्शिता हुनपर्ने कुरामा जोड दिँदै उनले दूधको दूध पानीको पानी छुटाउन पर्ने बताएका छन्। आफूले भनेको कुरा कार्यरूपमा उतारेर नै छोड्ने प्रतिबद्धता पनि उनले जाहेर गरेका छन्।
Kalimpong is blessed by nature. Kalimpong is blessed by nature, bountiful, unbelievable. It has a potential to be at the top. I am very happy to be here. This has attracted over the years some of the greatest people on earth. They have greatly appreciated Kalimpong. Kalimpong is home to rich culture, rich heritage, and of course warmth of its people. I have come to visit this monastery, a great place in existence since 1945. I will spend some time here, and I'm sure I'll carry home great memories from this exotic place blessed by nature. North Bengal is a very important part of Bengal. Several delegations have met me, several political parties have met me, several NGOs have met me. They have given their own perception about the problems. I can assure, India is changing. India is changing as never before. Problems that were with us for more than 70 years have come to be resolved. Article 370, for which Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee laid down his life, an aberration in the Indian Constitution. Dr. Ambedkar declined to draft it. Is it in the constitution now? No. People never thought it will be out of it. It is not part of the Indian constitution. Thanks to our parliamentarians, thanks to visionary leadership of Narendra Modi ji, this aberration is gone. Did we think solution to Ram temple will be so seamless, gliding through everyone, through the court system? It has happened. Triple talaq, that was a menace to womanhood, compromising their dignity as never before. What has happened to it, you know it? Therefore, every problem has solution within the limits of Indian constitution. These issues will also be addressed. I will understand if I have any contribution to make as governor, I will not hesitate. But peace is very important for the hills. GTA has to be transparent. GTA has to be accountable. I have got inputs that there has not been any audit so far. Audit is a check on misutilization of funds. We need to be careful about it. I will initiate steps so that a proper audit takes place about the funds made available to GTA. It will be professional audit. Doodh ka doodh, pani ka pani hona chahiye. The quality of roads, the issues connected thereto, are also very alarming and disturbing. For 20 years, more than 100 panchayats have not had elections. These are serious issues. Your governor, keeping in view the constitutional role, will look into all these issues. Whatever your governor has said will be translated into action. Every government money can be spent, and that is subject to audit. There can be no spending by government or GTA without audit. It is unfortunate that audit has not taken place as reported to me. I will find out all about it. Ensure there is audit. If audit reveals irregularities, if audit reveals corruption, if audit reveals channelization of funds for wrong purposes, those responsible will face wrath of law. No one can be above law. Anyone spending government money is accountable through the process of audit to make that utilization fully transparent. Thank you. At a railway station, if you wish to catch a flight, you are in for disappointment. Every problem has a solution at a particular place. Solution may lie with the state government. Solution may lie with the central government. Solution may lie also with the parliament. These issues have to be studied. No solution should be politically inspired. Solution has to be dealing with the issue in accordance with law and constitution. Whatever contribution I can make, I will.